Yeah, I finally started uploading this game, so I'm going to try and upload one session a day, and that's how I'm going to upload. I'm going to upload them by sessions, and the first session just happened to be 3 videos long. So some sessions, some uploads, might be only like 2 videos. Shoot. Shatter does 27 damage to me, man. I need to figure out, like, what I'm doing wrong there. Because sometimes I walk outside the radius, but it still does damage to me. I'm not sure if it's, like, some kind of lag thing or not. Enemy we have never really fought before. So is there still a location somewhere? Shoot. Oh, it's inside the fate, so I can barely see it. That would explain it. Shoot. This might cause issues because it's right next to those cactars. And those guys are usually aggro in a fate. Well, maybe not. The F's weren't, I don't think. No, okay. Hello. You think you're scary? Maybe not. Ooh, excuse me. And there we go. That's 4 of my leave quests completed. 4 level 5 ones completed. So let's go collect our rewards, our spoils, and see just how much we're going to make here. I mean, it's going to be far better than before, the level 1s. But, I mean, I can still imagine it's not going to be great since we finished. So it was like 400-something, I believe, XP that we were getting. Yeah, and see, that 400 dropped to 200-something, but with the completion bonus. So we're still getting 5, 6, 700-something XP. Good amount of gil. Got a little sash thing. Here we get braised. Ooh, it's a food, it looks like. Experience bonus. I kind of like that. And copper, whatever the fuck that is. Strength 1, dexterity 1. Probably not something I'm going to wear, but it's a thing. Achievement unlocked. All the more region to leave one. All the more region to leave one. So that is how it's pronounced. It's leave, not levy. At least I assume. Although maybe I'm still wrong, I don't know. Shit sword. Used to be great. Not anymore. Achievement unlocked on the payroll too. Just accumulate a certain amount of money, I'd assume. More money. Achievement unlocked. Uphill battle 1. Holy jeez. I'm now out of my stuff. Yeah, allowances done. But look at all these. Nice. I love seeing these. Oh, this is great. Just seeing these little things all collected together here. But I want to see some of these achievements, actually, that I just unlocked. Latest. So, on the payroll. No, yeah. So this is to complete 10 regional Battlecraft leave quests. On payroll 2 is to accumulate 1,000 gil during leave quests. And that is to complete 10 unique Battlecraft leave quests. Good shit. Look at that. We're up to 85. We'll be hitting that 100 milestone soon. 85 score points, whatever the hell you want to call them. Alright, so we did some leave quests. Got a little bit of XP towards Gladiator here. And here comes something really, really scary looking. So, I don't know what to do now. I guess we could try and continue on with the story. Well, actually, no. Let's go... I'm starting to feel a little better now. So let's... Where the shoot is it? Recommendations. What's recommended in this area? There's a bomb in Horizon's Edge. A copper coblin in Horizon's Edge. A thick shell in the Footfalls. So these are some of the enemies that I need. So we're gonna go off and we're gonna try and do some of that. So let's open up our hunting log here. I love how it remembers where you last had it. So we need to kill 3 bombs and 3 copper coblins to get 2300 XP. And they're off past the horizon, I'd assume, which is the areas I haven't explored yet. So this will be interesting. But this is a good way to kind of level up a little bit, if I can. And then there's Thick Shell, and whatever that is. Apparently there are two. Tuco? Is that what that's called? Oh, there's a Levy Quest one here, too. It's just not as high leveled. Or, excuse me, it's just not as low leveled as the other one. Right, I see. Is that a player down there, or is that an NPC? No, that's an NPC. Alright, now it's daytime, not dark and raining, so we can actually see this area a little bit. It's pretty. There's that. Dude doing something out here, so he's got to have his protection. Some buzzards. So this kind of goes off in a couple different directions here, and of course now my arm is like got this weird ass itch on it. It's been there for a couple days. So we got south, and then we also have north. Hello, Chocobo. Chocobo. Well, Chocobo. So I'm assuming this is the direction that it's wanting me to go. Oh shoot. I didn't know that was the thingy. It's fine. Oh wait, there's a thing. Some things. Scaphite? Some scaphite. Here they are. 3 of those for 50. What? 5,300? What the hell? Are they dangerous? Well, they're level 14. But... I need to, like, hit this guy in the ass or something. No, there we go. It worked. Made contact. So they're definitely a little bit difficult to kill. Help to kind of regenerate here a little bit. Let's go! Good shit. Good shit. We're about to get 5,300 XP. This is gonna be good for progress. because I should have gotten this kind of thing first before I did the leave quest, because I would have gotten the extra XP. Yes. Oh, look at that huge chunk. Hunting log. Scaphite complete. That was really nice. Oh, over here is thick shells. So are bombs here too, then, somewhere? Maybe like back here? No? Okay, so thick shells are the next guy. So they're 5,000 XP. Guys have a really high defense bonus or something. It's a good thing that there's three of them just right here. Hello, you're next, just so you know. What the hell was that? That was a player. Come on, you can do this. Yes! I want to see the big chunk. Huge! Oh, that looks freaking awesome! Okay, now we gotta find these other guys. I'm guessing they're down through this way. They're only gonna give us 2300, but hey, that's still a nice big chunk of XP. Pretty badass looking mounts here, it looks like. Not sure if I should be waltzing through these higher level areas at the moment. Holy jeez, look, we're getting close to that huge thing. Those are the bloated boggy, which are on my list at, like, the very bottom for 6,100 things. But look, they're level 20. I'm sure I could still try and fight one, but something tells me I've gone the wrong way here. Maybe the bombs are back down that other way. They're apparently here, so I'm gonna go check. Yeah, this is kind of the area you're meant to move to, I guess, as you progress in the story. So I'm kind of pushing a little bit too far ahead here. On foot, at least. It would have been nice to see some bombs just sitting right here. Well, come on, if they're anything like what they look like in the other games, they should be big and fiery. Well, they don't have to be big, but they should be fiery, so noticeable. I was thinking maybe over this way. This is just an NPC area, not a fight mob area. Well, what the fuck? Oh, look over there. That's where I took the screenshot. How neat is that? Okay, well, bugger it. What the hell? Oh, wait, does it actually tell me if I go to duty recommendations? Bomb? No, it just says it's Horizon's Edge. Well, shoot. Is there any place I never looked? Actually, come to think of it, I never went up here. Copper Bell Mines. That's got to be where the copper goblins are. Has to be. So maybe that's where the bombs are, too. That might be why they're both there at the thing. And these guys, which were higher on the difficulty list, they were down further because they're out further on the map. It would make sense that the easier ones here would be on the other side of the Horizon's Edge. So maybe that's why. Because I never went up that way because there was a door in the way. Hopefully I can pass through it. Because we already know where the bloated boggy is. Or bogey, I don't know. I would assume it was boggy since it's only got 1-0. And I know where to find these guys. I think I saw them in a previous session. Excuse me, I have to relieve the pressure. I killed those guys. Oh, there wasn't a door blocking the way, it was just like a gate arch. This has got to be where it's at. Has to be. Hands down, 150% confidence here. There will be bombs up here and everything. Just wait for it. There'll be... What do you know? What do you fucking know? Okay, now how do bombs work in this game? Because in other Final Fantasy games, they explode. So what do they do here? Will they explode if I don't kill it in time? Is he going to grow in size? Holy shit! Is he exploding? Oh, he does explode, but he doesn't kill himself. Okay. So that's how it works in this. Just gonna kill off the bombs first. Greedy. You have a lot of health for a bomb. A floating ball of fire. I guess the design's alright. Again, I still think Final Fantasy X has the best design for these creatures so far. So far, that's the way that it's been seeming to go. Like, it's the same with those cat creatures, although I haven't seen them really in the game, other than a screenshot of the mount. One more. Nice. Now for some coppers. These guys should be easier to kill. Or, well, maybe not. Might also have... Shatter. Okay, it doesn't matter how far I get away from those guys. When they do their shatter attack, I always take damage. Look at that. I still took 12 damage. What the shit, man? Smith? I don't care about you. Fuck you. That's a dungeon. I think. Be interesting maybe to learn about that kind of stuff. That'll probably come at some point when it'll come up. There'll be like a little question mark that'll pop up on the top of the screen since that's where I moved it. You're like, okay, dungeons. That's what it'll be titled. I dodged that one. Kill him! Well, it was worth the effort. One more. Get an easy 2300. XP's. How much XP are these guys even giving us, though? Just as the... I'm stuck on a barrel! shit. I didn't see. 100 XP. Nice. Good shit, we're almost up to level 14. Now these guys over here, I think they were located on a different in a different section. Which I guess we I guess we could run over there and do that. Do we want to though? Central Thanalan. 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 That's where I would want to go. Right. Need to use the bridge. Ooh, shoot, I could have fallen there. Gotta be a little more careful. Just doing some of this stuff. So, actually, that should level me up. If I can get just a handful of XP from fighting three of the Cactuars, it will either level me up to level 14 Gladiator, or it will put me close. Like, really close. This thing's freaking weird, man. Is this the area? Yeah, it is. I believe. Yeah, we want to head out to the clutch area. All down there. Strange shit done diddly do happened down there. But this is all good and stuff, because leveling up this will mean I can get a mount so I can move around much, much faster, especially for somebody that isn't going to be using fast travel very often. Yeah, and I made the description for the YouTube videos, which for these episodes, which is probably going to do, you know, it's just going to basically be the copy-paste thing. But I completely neglected to mention that I did play the original 2011 version of this game. So I guess that's just something people are going to have to hear through the commentary. But I've mentioned it like a million times now, so no matter where you pop in, you've probably heard it once or twice, and I'll probably say it about 3 billion more times. Shoot, man. Ooh, do I have any money? Nope. Money. Or whatever the hell. Yeah, you just waltz along on your little chocobo. He's got an axe or something there. The cactuar should be down here somewhere. Being targeted by antling soldiers. Oh, what the hell? Go away! I need to kill some of your neighbors over here. Three of them. Right, yeah. I don't know where these guards are, but they're apparently rather low. Swords or tools or something break, so they're teaching me about how to repair it unless I have to just pay to repair it. short a few hundred XP, it looks like. Actually, no! No, I'm not! Shoot, it's actually 3,000, and I... Okay, and I only need... Okay, so I am gonna level up. Trait acquired, enhanced rampart. So now I'm assuming my rampart skill is now better then. I'd assume. I think it was... Well, I don't know. Shoot. I'm gonna sneeze. Right, so where were we here? We got a bonus. We put a point into vitality. Oh, you can actually see which ones you put into. Put one there and three into vitality. Well, I might as well put one into the dexterity. I'm gonna put one into intelligent. Ooh. Oh no, I only have one point. Right. I'm gonna put one into intelligence then. Just for now to increase that, so when I go to do some of the magic stuff, I'll already have a little bit of a boost. Well, I guess... No, we've already kind of explored out that way, haven't we? Ah, screw it. Although, wait, I can actually check character here. No, I don't. Duty. They are here. They're in the clutch where I'm at. That's what I was wondering. Alright, then you know what? We're coming down here. Oh, those guys are actually... Shoot. Okay. So if those guys are here then I want to get them. So that when I go back, because the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start working on the story quest again. Just move on that with that. I want to get closer and closer to be able to finish that, get to that quest where I can have a mount, which I need to be level 24. So any bit of XP is going to work. So I'm going to assume they're off in that direction into an area we really haven't explored. That's off the map there. It's an awfully nice texture for this tree here, though. Oh, it's like a cactus tree or something. That would hurt to fall on that. Wait, it says they're in the clutch, though. And I am now suddenly... That goes to Eastern Thanalon. Have you ever been to Eastern Thanalon? I think we have once. Well, there's an area up here. Maybe that is still considered part of the clutch. There's red dots here. Still, I still don't know what those mean. So is the music all creepy because there's giant toads here? Or what? Well, I'm gonna go check out that area that I saw on the map there. It says it's here, in the clutch area. Unless it's in one of these caves. I took that one cave and went back that way, so maybe we should go into this cave and head up. Oh, that does go into the cave, yeah. Oh, they are. They have to be over there. Notice how there's like tents and shit. And these look like some type of actual dudes. So they're over here. Or no, they're not. Shoot, I guess I have been over here before. Are they out in this cave over here? No, this just seems to be more dude bros in here. Living in a cave, which I guess is actually good for protection. Still enemies in here though, so you never know. Okay, they're growing Final Fantasy weed back there. And then there's just efts. What the eft, man? What the eft? It says they're here. And it says they are in the clutch. But maybe that can stand for a few different things. Oh, wait. No, these aren't... Those aren't those things, are they? No. Can't be. Where the hell else would I have not been? I mean, because I've been up through here, I've been there. I haven't been over here, but that's just like an ant area. Okay, what? Well, actually, there is one area I haven't been. Up here. I haven't been there. Okay, maybe that's where they're at. Is the recording split yet?